Can I tell you, I am not fond of cremations. I just don't like the idea of someone spending eternity in something the size of a motel ice bucket.
He was the nicest guy in town.
He was about the most popular man in Carthage.
Real people person. Just made you feel real good about yourself.
It's like he'd cast a spell over the entire area.
Room service.
And she was just a mean old widow.
She used to tear up my toys. She pulled the heads off my dolls.
Well, there's some goodness in there, too.
Who says opposites don't attract?
She doesn't have anyone. She's a very lonely person. She needs someone.
You sure about that?
From the director of School of Rock and Dazed and Confused.
It was widely assumed that Bernie was accompanying her places.
Oh, yeah. Bernie took her everywhere.
They went to Russia, Acapulco, New York City. They went to Europe, always first class.
He bought jet skis, 9 cars.
This spring,
somewhere along the way, it was just Bernie. He was her servant.
She was demanding.
You should have been here hours ago.
Condescending.
All I want is for you to be a man for once in your life.
Even conniving.
I know you hate me!
No.
Everybody else!
I don't know how the guy stood it.
A woman like that with a bad heart? He should have just shoved the pillow right over her face.
There are people in town, honey, that would have shot her for $5.
Everybody's describing Bernie to you as an angel.
The nicest fella I've ever met.
He didn't do it.
He's an angel, all right. An angel of death.
That dog don't hunt.
Jack Black, Shirley MacLaine, Matthew McConaughey.
Wheel of misfortune. If your number comes up, Danny Buck's coming to get you first.
Bernie.
In the freezer?
Yeah.
All in one piece or chopped up?
One piece.
Frozen like a popsicle.